Yoro is the capital city of the Yoro Department of Honduras. It is notable for a local event known as Lluvia de Peces, where it is claimed that strong storms make fish fall from the sky.